Hey guys, and welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Last time, after I said I was gonna look for the coin caches, I ha was having a look around. I found this explorer's satchel. It's down in a cave. I think the communications tower is about there. You got a coin cache there, which is what I was following. I found the cave right there, and I figured I might as well go and have a look at it. And there was an explorer satchel there which unlocked everything in the map. I'm fairly sure most, if not all of this, is down to that challenger's tomb. Looking at the map a bit better, I'm gonna have another look around it later because I think I can get through that gate. But I circled around. That strong box is behind a pulley rope thing, and I've ended up at a crypt entrance. Now, I already went in and had a look because it could have just been, a simple thing. I had to break this door down. And that up there comes up as highlighted for reasons that I am not quite sure of. In fact, does it come up on this side as well? No. So it's just on this side, and I'm not really sure why, because I can't. Like, she doesn't want to read it. So I don't know why it's like that. Anyway, it goes quite farther in, actually. And once I realised how far in it went, I sort of stopped and came back out the entrance and push the old record button. It was this way. So there is this here.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Okay, that was it. But level 3 Greek, so that's always good. There's this here.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Alright, let's look through here. And up and around. Come on, Lara. Oh. Okay, so let's put us back over here, okay. So we squeeze under here and hello, Damien. Hey, is actually someone in this one? Oh. Okay. And credits and whatever that means. Alright, time to boogie. Okay, so yeah, like I was saying, I was just going and exploring the map more than anything. There's that there. I guess I missed that mural. I know when I did this, the original time I actually got that mural. So, I'm gonna just quickly pop into the cave that's over there. And I'll hit up that mural, and for some reason it says Challenge Tomb differently, so I don't know what that's about. I'm gonna have a look at that as well. But yeah, that crypt was cool. Not as cool as the glow stick, though. fucking awesome. Alright. I didn't actually mean to do that, but it works. Good luck climbing a ladder, shithead. Alright, where you at? Oh, I scarpered. Alright. So, let's quickly... Can we loot? Yes, thank you. A little bit more. Alright, challenge complete. Whoa, no, no, no. Alright, so let's grab that mural. Because I'm fairly sure this one actually had something on it instead of just like, oh, more Soviet propaganda. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh yeah, we definitely didn't get out. Why aren't we allowed to do that? Oh, here we go.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
And finally... Alright, so this one is considered the Challenge Tomb entrance? Or am I missing something here? Or is it back down here? I think it must be back down here. And I just made an assumption. Four. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, so, hello.
The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Interesting.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there?
Let's find out. Ooh.
Ooh. There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold.
What? How could... What? What am I possibly looking for? It says examine to find hidden information, but... Oh.
And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Oh, you have to wait instead of just spinning it around like a crazy person. Okay. Oh no. Whew. Oh God. Alrighty then. What else we got?
The prophet's icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
It's pretty. Alright, so...
That's got to be part of the works. Here we go.
Are you kidding me? I have to shoot it, I guess. Don't feel like this is particularly... the right way to go about things, but okay. A base camp? Really? I have a skill point, I might as well use it. Alright, what we have? Upgrade grenade launcher, body trap specialist. It's not a bad idea. Did a body trap specialist. Upgrades available for the pistola. Sorry. Reload stability.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
Okay.
It's a system.
Ooh, no. Of course it couldn't be that easy. Flaps.
That door, it's holding water back.
It's holding water back. Not anymore. Okay. That one is doing the same. So I've got to figure out something for that one.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Aha. Alright, so here's the thing. That has to go on there. Hey. Now, my thinking is opening this we'll open that door and then do that. And then closing it will make it go back. Maybe? Slowly? Yeah. There we go.
Okay. Should be able to swim through now.
Swim through here? Alright, now what? Doesn't look necessary. Weird. Okay. Hello.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Another barrier. This one.
All right, so there must be a reason for this. I like that respawns. So, if I do that, and then I do this again, swimmy, grab, chuck, no. Come back to me. It was so good. It was meant to be the chosen one. Let's try that again. I completely forgot until just a few minutes ago that, like, sprinting was actually a thing. And to be fair, her leisurely pace isn't terrible. Yay, there we go.
Yes, it worked.
All right. And toss that. Okay. All right, nice. Where's the springs down here? Natural instincts. Nearby resources will automatically appear on the map and glow when nearby. Nice. Whew, that was a pretty cool tomb, actually. It had had a little bit of intricacy to it, which is somewhat cool.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my labor will be paid in full when I see you and our children's faces again. We will create a new world here, the equal of everything you left behind to follow me. It will not have been in vain, as long as you and I are together.
Poor guy. I didn't manage it that time. Alright, last couple of bits. Alright, more secrets. So it seems to be that the secrets are opened up bit by bit. But that is fantastic. That is the ancient system. So, I'm going to go ahead and leave this place. And next time on Tomb Raider, we will either be down here or up here. One of those two. Alright, see you guys then.